Okay, you are to prepare your presentation. Now, there are two questions that are fundamental for your success. Every time somebody approaches me and asks me, "Will you please help me with my presentation?" I always ask this one. What is exactly the message you want your audience to bring home with them? What do you want them to memorize and to understand from your presentation? It should be a very concise sentence, something very clear, understandable, and not vague at all. Examples are, "I would like my public to bring home that we have the best solution for the pollution problem they're having right now," or, "I would like the audience to back my idea to move forward."